Hey guys, it's Man of Wisdom here. Today we'll be doing a patience test. Nice day, huh?
Going commando wasn't a good idea. Wait, that really hurt, you know.
I know.
This is not the patient test.
Oh, it broke in half. Better.
This is not the fucking.
Look at that, you gotta go faster. Too slow.
There it is.
Out of breath.
Damn, so close.
Lucky.
Over the map.
Bye, have a great time.
Why is shit true?
Okay, stand there, huh? Stand there.
It's wet.
It's wet. That's what she said.
Go!
You know what they say? A wet wood is a good wind.
Do they say that?
No.
This caught the. Oh god!
Hey! Nothing at all.
So pretty. All the boys must want you.
What is this?
I seriously found this from the ground, so
this was found from the ground.
Okay.
It will contain.
Remember, your patient says you cannot move, huh?
HIV or shit, I don't know. Great job. This was not a great idea.
What is it? Stand up.
No. This is a different kind of patient test, alright?
This socks has been here for since Friday.
He did not take it off.
Nale.
No, I took it off. After worship team.
Ew.
Then I left it there.
My hair's wet.
Until here.
Is my hair wet?
In the small. In the small. Do it, Marco.
I'm gonna go take something. Okay guys, this is P. I'm gonna swear that Beckham is gonna stand up after he is dumped with P. It's my P, alright? Okay, let's go.
Give me my bottle. That is piss right there with 100%.
Stop! Don't pour it over my face.
Oh shit.
Don't pour it over my face.
Oh shit.
You
boy.
Go!
Are you gonna stand up?
No!
It was at this moment that he knew he f***ed up.
For
f-
fuck's sake.
No! Oh my god!
Oh
my god! No! Woo!
No.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh!
That's disgusting. Yo, this
is already vomiting!
Are you gonna stand up? The smell.
Standing up now?
Stand up!
You doesn't smell like piss.
This is not worth it. Alright, that's the end of I Would Do Anything for Views, episode 1. Stay tuned next week for our next upload.
What the f***?
That's what I asked myself, Beckham.
It's okay, it's just pee.
He's not helping me at all.
Hey,
the pee is gone, right?
Puts out my face.
Moth.
Moth. Oh, it's on your face, ah.
Moth. My face, not my body.
Sorry. Waterboarding 2.0, if I'm not wrong.
Can you like take away the cotton? It's disgusting. Oh!
Did you just spit?
Jesus Christ!
You just spit! Why are you doing this? Why am I doing? Don't spit at my face. Don't spit at my face. Don't spit at my face.
It's in the face. Have you hit a new low?
What would you do for more views? What? No. What wouldn't he do?
We need condoms.
Desperate. Hashtag desperate. Doesn't that pull you off? Are you a bit turned on?
No.
Cause you look what? Wet.
The top of the punch.
Better.
Let me style your hair for you.
Anime character 2.0. Yeah, you kinda do. Hey, you can redo. Yeah, I smell like pee.
Back to tactic one again.
Smell it, sniff it hard. I wanna hear the sniffing sound.
Just tie the shoelace around his head.
Yes, I wanna hear the sniffing sound.
Oh!
It really doesn't smell as bad as my smells worse. So.
Yeah, this is why I brought yours! I'm just kidding.
Nah, I'm used to my smell.
Nothing to do to him anymore.
Nothing to do to him anymore.
We should just leave him here.
We should have bought condoms.
We had done more, but we didn't, so. This is a shit video, by the way. So, basically, in the end, I smell like piss. I look like a fool. And I don't know what's this. Yeah, that'll be all for a patient test. This is one disgusting patient test. It's not even food, it's piss and. Abuse. Everyone's desperate for views. See ya.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.